In VP Online, you can create double donut chart by select charts tool. Then drag out the double donut chart into your design. You can go to Format Panel, Chart, Edit Data, to alter the data of the chart in a spreadsheet. You can also alter the chart data by directly drag and drop the bars in the chart. The color of the bars can be adjusted under the Colors section of Format Panel. The font size of the label can also be adjusted, under the Label section in the Format Panel.